Alternatively, you can take the belt clip off and, using those laser cut holes, mount it to the edge of a Kydex holster or sheath.